Hello, everyone, and thank you for joining us. We have a new segment. It's called Reporter's Notebook, where each week two reporters will be coming in and really just kind of talking about their day and how their stories went. Today, I'm joined by Amber Joseph.
Hi.
Amber, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. So today, December 18th, it's Wednesday. We're nearing Christmas. We're going to talk about our story. So today, we kind of were on similar paths. We both had sort of along the medical line, medical route. Yeah. But I'll start out with mine. So today I was over at the Greenville Mall where the Blood Connection opened their first store location here in Eastern North Carolina. So this was really special to them. You can see in some of the B-roll because they've only operated out of a truck, which I thought was really cool. So the people that I talked to were super, super excited to be able to be in the mall and donate during this time and really just kind of operate out of the store and hopefully get blood donations that will help people during the holidays. So I did get to speak to, this is DeAndre Carr right there, but it was his first time donating blood. So here, take a listen.
I just feel like you're giving back people that needs the blood and I'm not using it. Well, I'm using it, but I'm not like really using it. But you know, because there's a lot of people that are like sick that actually needs it and stuff. So I feel like I'm doing my part that has to helping them, and that we're helping the people that actually needs the blood.
So I thought it was a really special thing that, you know, it was his first time being able to do this. And he just felt like he was standing out in the hallway of the mall and someone came out and said, hey, do you want to donate blood? So it was really exciting. But also I spoke to the donor resources manager who really kind of rocked it home for me and said this.
One unit of blood can save up to 3 lives. So people who are coming out in the mall just shopping or, you know, getting gifts, this is the gift of life. So blood is one of those things that is not manufactured in a factory. It's something that comes from one person to another person.
So also pictured here, Visa gift cards are given to those who do donate blood, and they'll be able to use them back in the mall, which I think is a really awesome way. You know, you are out holiday shopping, and why not save a life and be able to donate your blood all during the process? So Amber, what was your story today?
Yeah, so I did a story about a new surgery center here in Greenville. It's at Southern Surgical. And what makes this center so interesting is that it's kind of like an alternative solution to mainstream healthcare. So they do like non-invasive surgeries, like weight loss surgeries, and some people's insurance may not cover that, or they may have high deductibles. So this center, as you can see in the video, I spoke to that couple there. They recently had surgeries there, and they had a really great experience. So it allows them to get affordable surgeries and bundle prices, and it's really cool. I spoke to the doctor there. His name is Dr. Wade Naziri, and this really shocked me what he said here.
Certain procedures, especially things that we do, like weight loss surgery, are not covered. So those people scramble, and a lot of them actually go overseas for medical tourism and have surgeries that are not necessarily safe. So we wanted to offer them the alternative to stay in town.
Yeah, so I think that really shows the growth of Greenville and just bringing access to different types of medical services here to Greenville. I also spoke to John and Lillian Wichard. They had kind of like a weight loss surgery that they both underwent, and it was really interesting to talk to them and see how much this has changed their lives. I think, John, he lost 120 pounds.
Wow.
Lillian, she just had her surgery about 2 months ago, and she's lost 32 pounds already. And it was just kind of like a life-changing surgery for them. So that new surgery center is going to continue to do that for other people here in Greenville.
Oh, that's so awesome. So two really good, fun, feel-good stories for today. I love speaking to the people over at Greenville. It was really fun just to be able to interact with them. They're all just so grateful that we're even there and trying to get people out there to help with everything. So you can catch both of these stories online at WNCT.com. Mine will be under the online originals page. Amber's is online, as always, for WNCT.com if you didn't catch it in the broadcast. So thanks for joining. If you've made it this far, we really appreciate you guys and happy holidays.
Bye.